Hi, my name is April Carter. I am one of the Mountain Shakers, a part of Shake the Mountain movement, and today is Motivational Monday. I'd like for you all to think about sharing the love of Christ this week, and not only think about it, but actually do it. Why do I say share the love of Christ? Because you never know what you may say to someone that may change their life, encourage them, anything to just change the path that they're on. So sharing the love of Christ could be sharing a scripture, encouraging someone with a nice word, sharing a story. It could be a lot of things, but I encourage you to do that this week. When I think about sharing the love of Christ, I'm reminded of a story about myself. This summer, I dealt with a few medical issues. I was in and out of the doctor's office. They were running a lot of tests. It was very overwhelming. I was drained. It just became too much for me. And I talked to God. I was just like, God, tell me what's going on. Why am I going through all this? I just want to be normal. And it was just very, very stressful. And some days were better than others. But I remember one particular day, I was really drained. I was tired. I was stressed. I was overwhelmed. And it was just too much for me. My faith meter was on low. And I remember sitting in the car and talking to God and saying, God, I need you. I want to trust you. I want to have faith in you. I know that you have my best interests at heart. I know that you are in control of everything in my life. I just need something from you, God, to continue on and to increase my faith. And that day, what I ended up doing was I went to a gas station. I don't know why I stopped at the gas station. But I stopped in and I grabbed something and I was standing in line. And while I was in line, and keep in mind, this gas station had a ton of people in there. But while I was in line, a little girl turned around and she said, hi, this is for you. And she turned around and she handed me a daisy. And it was a tiny, tiny little daisy. But to me, that tiny little daisy meant the world, because that little girl could have given that daisy to anybody in the store, but she turned around and she gave it to me. And I knew that that was a sign from God saying, I am with you. I am going to use this little girl to give you a tiny flower to motivate you to stay with me, stay with God. And so right then and there, my entire day just turned around. My faith meter went from low to high, and instantly I believed that God was with me. I was trusting him and I had faith in the process. I knew that God was working there. And so I want you to know that you never know what you can do to change a person's day, to change their life, to change the path that they're on. It could be, like I said earlier, sharing a scripture. It could be something as little as you sharing a little daisy with someone or complimenting them. So go out there, encourage people, share the love of Christ, because I'm certain you will help somebody along the way. Today is Motivational Monday. I will see you all next week.